It's a little trickier setting up my mobile restaurant in the treetops. Just enough to work up an appetite. I need a little bite of something, something to boost my energy levels. Huh? Well, hello. Hey, where you going? Don't you want to stay for dinner?
Spaceship has landed in a patch of heliconia flowers. Well, not landed, actually. Hovered. A hummingbird almost always hovers when it eats. Spaceship is sipping nectar from flowers. A clear, sugary liquid called nectar is what gives the hummingbird his energy. He spends most of his time drinking that sugary water so he can get enough energy for his high-action flying. In fact, a hummingbird has to drink nectar every 10 minutes or so, or else he won't be able to fly. Hey, that's it. While he's busy sipping nectar, that's when we can touch him. I'm on it. Launching zipline. We'll show Koki that we can touch a hummingbird.
Go ahead. I'm watching.
Zipline lock and ready for zipping. While Spaceship is busy sipping nectar, we'll just zip by and touch him before he can even react. Right behind you, bro. Oh, almost had him.
Keep going, bro.
We'll get him this time.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, so close. Spaceship's too quick for us. This is getting embarrassing. It's gonna be so easy to touch a hummingbird. So easy to touch a hummingbird. So easy.